Chapter 15. Well, I hope there wasn't any stuff behind. Just a boot knife. Okay. Make your way to the summit. Hopefully we'll find the merchant. Do some repair.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley. Their defenses are no joke.
So we've got to make it over here, I guess. And then through this town. So there's another town. There's another church. To get there. Like a temple carved out of the rock. Huh. That is a long way to go. Merchant buddy.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Good as new.
So yeah, we got a fighting knife versus a combat knife.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Because what's the point? Oh, it's a Magnum. I guess I've seen that before, actually, maybe.
Don't get yourself killed now.
So I guess we'll send this knife to storage. We need one more gunpowder so we can make more shotgun ammo. I've now only got one Magnum round. That's not so good. Where's Ada during all this? Why isn't she helping us? It looks like it's one of those panels that just fall apart. Ada?
What was that?
Oh.
Ada?
gotta be aided to the rescue. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what? Mike, shoot. Yeah, go Mike, go Mike, go Mike. Stop moving your head around so much. Jeez. Whoa. Help me out, Mike. Still a bunch of baddies here, Mike. Mike, I'm on fire, Mike. Back up. Good, you died. Why, here's a swinging treasure. No, get off. Was it below? Ah, yeah. Nice. How strange that I didn't show up. Definitely means I could have missed a bunch of layers. Oh, I can't get up there? Probably should heal. We have so many guns on us now. I think they'd be trying to take him out, rather than us. Nice work, Mike. Nice party, Mike. Mind if I join in? Oh, first aid spray. Don't mind if I borrow that? Hey, where's this treasure? Above? There it is. Boy, head swinging. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Guess this gauntlet isn't going to take us as long as we anticipated. Oh, we need one more for more. Shotgun powder. He'll take care of the AA. So it takes us back. Oh, it takes us down. Past that gate. What? Oh, we gotta go a different way around. Ah! I'm confused. How are we gonna take care of that? Do you have to go? Oh, we have to go around, maybe. Ah! Take care of shield, bro.
They keep coming.
Ooh, more shotgun ammo. Shit. Oh, there's a key for that. Okay, so what's through this cave? Is this where I need to go? What was that? Oh, yellow herb. What is the point of the yellow herbs right now? Is it if you miss a bunch of them? How do we go up? How do we go up? There's a ladder out here, was there? That's where we came from. Oh, do we have to just keep going up? I guess so. Oh, brutal. Oh, stupid. Sorry, Mark, I don't think I left anyone for you. Oh. Where do we go now? Do we just go back down? This is pretty cool. Oh. Nice. We have three. Oh, we got enough gunpowder. Nice. I get super rowdy. Where was that gate? Okay. To grab these pesetas over here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on, brah. No, grab that. Up we go. Rifle ammo, yay. Love it. Jesus.
Cubierto.
What the? What? Oh, come on. Oh my god. Need him to go a bit closer so I can explode the barrel. Up you go. Okay. Okay, so war's back here. Sugar gels. Nice. Yeah, let's use the random green. I guess we used up the chicken egg. Gunpowder, but that's fine. Hey, we're actually pretty good for ammo. Bunch of shotgun shells, got some machine gun shells. We could do have some magnum, but we don't even have the resources anyway. Even if we could make some magnum, what is that? Oh. That'd be nothing. Hey, Mike.
Get in. Thanks.
Really?
Get out of here. Drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
Can't go anywhere yet, though. We can't go anywhere. We need Ashley.
Nice and slow.
Poor Mike. Such a hero. So that goes down to the lair. What is this? The bones of our brethren rest in all nations. The blood of our brethren provides all food. We die only to be reborn. We live on through eternity. We reign absolute. Keenan Sadler? Staff of Royalty. Well, they don't need that. Mine now. Okay, this is way up. Interesting. That's the way we've got to go. Look what I see. Oh. Oh, we were just down there. A hand grenade. Let's have a look, see if there's one over this way. Doesn't seem like it, but there is a note there, a blue note, to give us this quest. So that'll show us where they are. Guess a merchant will be through here. Destroy Blue Medallion 6. I want every blue medallion in these rooms smashed to pieces, as even this piece of shit island would look better without them hanging around. So where are they? Oh. And then one out in the ocean or something? Yeah. Where am I gonna see this? Up here, maybe? Well, I'm not seeing it. Should be straight ahead. Well, that's, oh, maybe down. Maybe I have to go down to be able to see it. Yeah. So where's this next one? Ah, sneaky.
Finished.
So I'm guessing the merchant will be through this door. What? Oh, there we go. Or maybe not. This. Me no likey. What the hell? Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight sealing was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all of the remaining specimens to Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred, however, we experienced a slight hiccup during the transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We've received reports that they are beginning to acquire tolerance to low temperatures. Really? 13 of 16? We actually did pretty well. I mean, those ones back there weren't even in low temperature, so... I think we're gonna have to run through these really fast, aren't we? Oh, you gotta be shitting me! Oh, I haven't got the stupid scope attached. Hello, I'm trying to do stuff. I'm hitting you in your fucking weak point. This is stupid. Oh, it's dead. Fucking hell. Hate them. Hate them so much. These are way too much ammo.
Stranger, I heard you took care of that last request.
Nice. I did.
Ooh, what are you buying?
Wait, that was all the requests. So there's literally not enough. Well,
oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Come back anytime.
Okay, so let's have a look at all this thing is. Huh. Fancy. Oh, I can put two in here, shall we? Might as well, right?
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Actually, I'll keep the viper because I can heal that, right?
Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wished. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... No, never mind. Got a selection of pleasant travel. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Come back anytime.
There's any new ones?
Particularly sturdy.
One no.
Shot won't be enough for those, I'd wager. Ahoy, where are you off to? It took me ages to set this up.
I just wondered if there's any new ones, but there isn't, so yeah, I'm not gonna bother.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Okay. Oh.
Next.
Oh, jeez! Get off me! Okay, gotta watch out for those fuckers. Oh. Wouldn't this give them away? It was so zoomed in. There's so many of these. Which gunpowder we got? We made more shotgun shells, nice. Okay, so we can go up.
Down.
Oh, great. Rifle ammo. Nice. That's what I needed. Treasures around here? Okay, well, those things again. Love it. Oh, fuck off for a grenade, assholes. What's in here? Shotgun shells, nice. Nothing in there. Okay. Sanctuary approach. Thank you. Oh, I see, you gotta go around. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Thanks for the Alexandrite. So is there anything beyond that way? How do you even get there? Okay. Oh. Wait, they live inside people sometimes? Oh, jeez. Okay, go down. Money! God. Ah! Oh, you spat at me, scumbag! Oh, I'm not waiting for his mouth to open up wide enough. Piss off, asshole! There we go. There's two different ways to go. Oh, okay, so we can. Move that out of the way. So what's through here? Oh. Ah. So I guess they were all in here. More useless rifle ammo. Oh, we don't have a green herb. Okay. Plenty of healing items. Pretty decent amount of ammo. Shame we had to use a bunch of our all of our magnum ammo, basically, on Krauser. How far are we away from the save point? I feel like we should go save, because I don't know if there'll be a merchant through there. That might be like final boss battle or something.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Easy work. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Don't get yourself killed now.
I mean, I could be wrong, but after Lord Sadler, what else would there be? Although we haven't seen Ada for a while. I would have thought we would have seen her at some point. That she would have aided us. But she hasn't. Which is a bit suspicious. Oh, where? Oh, okay. Oh. Fancy.
Ashley!
I don't see any, like, items anywhere. It's usually a telltale sign for a boss room.
Don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like... she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
He just called the bullets?
Damn it.
Ugh.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Wait, this is weird. Why is this in there? Like, temple carved into the stone of the mountain.
The hell?
Parasite has taken over our mind. It's our last ditch effort. If we don't do anything now, we'll be taken. Get out of my way!
Enough.
Not if you're real, I don't care. Get out of here. We shall move into the light. Which I'm not sure is a good thing, but... Oh. Get up, Leon! Get up! Ah.
This time, it has to be different. No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe. Here goes nothing.